I'm all for it, this counselling before testing, because we are finding out more and more that treatment, promising treatments, are depending on what kind of mutation do you have. So I urge people today to go to the counseling and testing to find out what the heck is going on.